One of the keys to life, one of the keys to success, is to do the best that we can to keep a positive mental attitude. A lot of people ask, how do you do that? Here's how I teach how to do that. When your mind goes negative, I want your mouth to go positive. When you feel negative, I don't want you to speak negative. When you feel negative, I want you to speak positive. When you feel bad, and we're all gonna feel bad from time to time, still try to speak good. So in this chant right here, we're gonna do the best that we can to keep a positive mental attitude. So I got my part, and you got your part. You ready to roll? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mind goes negative. When you feel negative, don't speak. When you feel negative, you speak. When you feel bad, still try to speak good. Mind goes negative. When you feel negative, don't speak. When you feel negative, you speak. When you feel bad, still try to speak. Let's go. Mind goes negative. When you feel negative, don't speak. When you feel negative, you speak. When you feel bad, still try to speak. Let's go. Mind goes negative. When you feel negative, don't speak. When you feel negative, you speak. When you feel bad, still try to speak. Let's go. Mind goes negative. When you feel negative, don't speak. When you feel negative, you speak. When you feel bad, still try to speak. Let's go. Mind goes negative. When you feel negative, don't speak. When you feel negative, you speak. When you feel bad, still try to speak good.